There was a time when only two speakers would suffice to produce a satisfying listening experience. That is still the case if you're only listening to music. While stereo systems do find a spot in today's entertainment systems, over the last few years, the trend has moved towards multi-channel surround sound systems that work for both music listening as well as movie watching. Today, there is a huge emphasis on home theater receivers that support new audio formats and codecs as well as additional speakers in order to recreate a movie theater style surround sound experience at home. We're going to cut to the chase and tell you that a dedicated center channel speaker in your surround sound is important, especially for those movie and TV show binge watching sessions. In this video, we aim to give you a well-rounded view on why you need a center channel speaker in your home theater setup. Before we get into why a center channel speaker is important, please subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get a notification every time we post a new video. Now, let's dig in. Watching a movie on a stereo speaker is great, but during the most important action-packed scenes, all you hear is explosions and sound effects. And the dialogues are somewhat lost in between. That's because the left and right speakers aren't designed for dialogue reproduction. This is something which is better left to center speakers. A center channel speaker is the most important speaker in a surround sound setup because it does most of the work. They anchor dialogues to the screen for listeners sitting over to the left or right sides of home theaters. It makes sense to have a center speaker installed to be able to hear clear dialogues without the sound effects overpowering them. Most center channel speakers incorporate mid or mid-bass drivers and have a frequency response tailored to enhance vocals, making them more intelligible. Most of the action and a conversation in a movie happen in the front and center of your screen, meaning that the center channel is the one reproducing it. In a stereo setup, as there is no separate dedicated center channel, it is difficult to control the position or the volume level of the vocals independently. To buy the best center channel speaker for your home theater system, click the link in the description or get in touch with Uberpad support. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.